predict that the judges will say, you have a really good heart, and we would like you to share it with more people.
Hi, Simon.
Hi, Paula. How are you?
Good name. Actually, I don't, you know, it's sad because I might just already hate you because your name's Simon.
Oh, I really don't think you should. I mean, Simon is a really beautiful English name. And
what does Simon mean?
Simon means the one who listens.
Ooh. God.
Ooh. Well, let me ask you a question, Simon, if you don't mind me asking. Why are you here?
I am here because I want to share the song I wrote, and it's a song from the heart, and it's about the connectedness of everybody and compassion and tolerance. When I listen to my heart sings to me. We are all connected in one family tree. When I look into your eyes, I can clearly see I'm a part of you and you a part of me.
All right. Simon, for someone who understands compassion, I find it odd that you can come in here and sing to us. But that was painful. I mean, you haven't got a voice, the song was terrible, everything was wrong. I'm puzzled.
Though you may not think I have the greatest voice, and maybe there's ways I can improve, I have a wonderful heart, and that's something that I want to share with everybody.
Yeah, but Simon, this is not heart idol. And I'm not saying that to be funny. I mean, it's not. You know, it is a singing competition, and you can't sing.
Hey, Anthony, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Well, I'm doing fine, thanks.
Great.
So, Anthony, why do you think you should be the next American Idol?
Tough question. Well, I don't think that I should be. It's just that I would like to be, you know?
Right.
And it's something I've always wanted to do ever since I was a little boy.
Yeah.
You know, I've just always just wanted to go out there and do what I love to do. Worry, why do I let myself worry? Wondering what in the world did I do?
Okay. Paula.
I'm speechless. I really don't know what to say.
Thank you. Is that a good thing?
I think not. I think you're amazing.
Oh, thank you so much.
Amazingly dreadful. No, really.
Really?
Seriously, I mean, almost, I don't think another human being on the planet will ever sing like you. I think you are a one-off.
There's only one of you.
Thank God.
Oh, you are too kind. Thank you so much.
I'm confused.
Simon, he's all, you're absolutely dreadful. Thank God there's only one of you. What I said was, thank you guys for the opportunity, and I really should have told Simon to bite my
what? Now look what you've done to me. Now it's rubbed off. Now what am I going to do? Welcome to American Idol. Search for a superstar. Oh, God.
Oh, there it is. Okay, it's back.
Hey!
I'll get you, my pretty.
But deep in my heart,
you know it.
I'm default.
Caught up.
Girl!
Oh. I'm sorry again. Sorry.
And I'll take this ring.
Sorry.
Jeremy, do you notice something?
Well, now I do that. I open my eyes. They left.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Hi. Fine. How are you?
Welcome.
Ooh.
Welcome.
Hi.
Okay.
What's your name?
Bobby May.
How old are you, Bobby?
22.
Seriously?
Yes.
And you work as a psychic?
Yes, I am a psychic.
Are you through or not?
I'm through. I'm going to go to Hollywood.
Okay.
All the way to Hollywood.
Hollywood. All the way to Hollywood.
Mm. All right.
I'm going.
Oh, well, right. You're not a very good psychic.
Oh. I said that I'll make it in the top 10. Oh. You know what that was, the top 10 seats.
Oh, the front row watching.
In front of the TV at home.
I'm here to sing.
Well, you did, and you didn't do it very well.
Oh, why is that?
You didn't sing a note in tune. Mm.
Bobby, I think you've ended two careers at once. This is the first time I've seen that.
She was number 10 in her seat.
But
so
not
she
10.
Said 10. She saw 10. So 10 was her seat. That's all it was.
I'm feeling excited. I'm keeping it calm. I'm not trying to get caught up in the hype. Just relaxing. Cool, calm, collected.
Wow.
Simon?
Where do you start? It was so bizarrely dreadful.
Oh.
Really?
Is that a yes or no?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, sing another song.
No.
No, no.
We have the time.
No.
And, oh, I forgot the part, I'm sorry. And, or above. Can I start over, please?
I'm going to Harvard for graduate school, finishing it up. So that's why I flew in from Cambridge just to be here. I'm so serious about this.
And you are so smart.
So smart.
I work really, really hard.
She didn't even go to high school, really.
I skipped high school, yes.
Wow.
Not just 1 year, all 3 or 4 years.
I mean, I'm impressed. I mean, it makes me wonder why you want to do
why
this.
Why would you want to do this show?
Because I love the show and I love singing. And my mom and her sisters are all professional singers. And growing up, we were expected to play every single instrument and sing. And
can you play every instrument?
Piano, clarinet, saxophone.
Where winter pillow, where his head used to lay. I know you've got some sweet memories, but look the window, you ain't got nothing to say. I can't stand the rain.
Okay, I can't stand this anymore. Oh. All right, Simon, what do you think? Come on.
Please, please, please.
Please, please tell her what you think, Simon. Be honest
please,
with her.
Please, please what?
Please let me go.
You are not serious. Fuchling, you are one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life. And I'm not exaggerating. That went beyond horrific.
And for such a smart girl.
That was a nightmare.
You obviously heard in your own head different than what we heard.
Well, how about a different planet?
It's a no from us, thank you. Maurice Thomas, what's up, man?
What's up, dog?
You ready, baby? That was wow.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
I said a compliment.
Was it a compliment?
Simon, what do you say, man?
Oh, amazing.
Paula?
I'm speechless.
It's a no. Thanks for coming out. It's definitely no.
We're not gonna change our minds.
Definitely no.
Yeah, it's still no.
Still no. Still no.
Hang on. What's the problem?
I know I can really sing real well. My family has told me I can sing. I really sound like Brian McKnight.
What?
My family has told me that I can sing like Brian McKnight.
Well, do you know any Brian McKnight songs?
First time I looked into your eyes, and I saw heaven, oh, heaven in your eyes. And everything I did before that wasn't worth my while. It should have been you all the time.
Okay, nothing like Brian McKnight. We'll say goodbye, thank you.
Still no.
You're going to school for pharmacy?
Yeah.
Good for you. Well, yeah. Thank you for coming down.
I may need some medication after this.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Dude, you shouldn't ever be singing. It's not for you, man. That was horrific, man. Come on. What are you?
Next. I think you've been reincarnated.
No, come on.
I do. I think you've been reincarnated.
Oh, is that right?
Well, that sounds like a hit.
I am strong.
Jesse.
It's so nice. Jesse.
Come on.
Jesse, stop that.
I just completely lost it. No words can come out. I can't even remember the name of the song.
Hey, Leroy, what's up?
Candy!
It's this way, right here, baby.
Yeah, come on up.
Where you going, dog?
Oh, no, Jesse, it's hate.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh,
yeah. So that Michael James on the way. Hey. Baby, I got your money, don't you worry. Hey, can you get it?
Wait, slow down.
I'm a musician, you feel me?
You're a musician.
I got the tech, get y'all crunk so y'all can feel me.
Yo, man, but we need to get crunk
right
like this.
Right there. Look, see? White teeth.
You got your crunk. Put your crunk here. Look at
that. Nigga, that hit that crunk.
Oh, those aren't your teeth.
Oh, he got his crunk though.
1, 2, 3.
Here we go.
Hey. Baby, I got your money. Don't you worry. Hey, can you dig it?
I'm just the American Idol. I don't care what they say. I am fabulous. I'm sexy. I'm going to get it. I mean, whatever. It doesn't matter to me.
Being a performer, being a pop star, is that your calling?
I believe it is. I believe that singing is my life, and I can't imagine myself doing anything else other than sing.
Are there any performers in your family, anybody that's in music?
Tony Braxton.
Tony Braxton is in the family.
Derek, what's going on?
Nothing.
It says here you love to be by yourself.
I guess I'm more comfortable with myself because people don't understand me.
We all yearn for that sometimes, Derek.
Yeah, we all need that.
Simon does.
People don't understand me. They just, I don't know. People, I don't like people that much, but anyway.
Oh, my suffering, dying is crying. I'm dying to
her.
Okay, great. Blank faces. Wow, that was a bad one. I guess, do I sing another song or?
I think that's probably the weirdest voice I've ever heard in my life.
Definitely.
I mean, seriously. I can honestly say I've never heard anything like that for as long as I've been doing this show.
You sound like a different language.
Yeah, well, I couldn't understand.
I couldn't understand a word, really.
A word you were saying.
I would check my hearing if I were you, because...
How do you think you did?
I like my voice. I think that, I mean, I don't want to sound like anybody else.
Well, you're up on that.
Yeah. Dude, I mean, nothing about singing do you have going on. You can't do any of it.
Okay. How do I get out of here?
It's a no.
He took that well.
Yeah.
I'm a survivor, and nothing affects me. I'm still confident, and I'm still sexy. All right, great. Oh, Miss Paula, I'm going to be doing it. I'm going to be singing English, and I'm going to be singing Spanish. I'm bilingual, yes. Well, and I don't know what race you are. And Simon, I'm going to be doing it. I'm going to be doing it, and I'm going to be doing it because I'm going to be representing you. Randy, you don't even matter. I mean, what have you done? You haven't even been in the industry. What if you produced a couple of songs with Tony Braxton and Mariah Carey? Wow. And Sugar Ray, whatever your name is, One Hit Wonder, have you ever sang a note? Do you know what that is? I don't think you do. But guess what? My album's going to be multi-platinum. Not just one like you, but many of them. And Paula, not just three, but actually eight. So anyway, that's going to be my future, and you just wish you could be as fabulous as me.
Sarah Santiago.
Yes, that's me.
Welcome.
Thank you. Yeah. Can I start over, please? I'm just really nervous.
Sarah, I've got to be honest with you. I don't think there's any point.
Yeah.
I can do this. I know I can.
No, you can't. You have one of the worst voices I've ever heard in my life.
So you're terrible.
Sarah, it's honestly abysmal.
As if a ghost could sing. It's like, well, it sounds scary, your voice. It's so weird.
Just give me another chance. I'm just really nervous.
But no, Sarah, I don't think it's your nerves which is the problem.
Voice.
It is my nerves. I know it is. Seriously, Simon, I know I can do this. Please just give me another chance.
It was appalling.
It's making me scared. It's thundering and lightning while you're singing. I'm like, whoa.
Sarah, stop. Sarah, it's getting worse.
Oh, my God.
You hit one note, and something in your throat is so weird. It sounds like you're hitting five notes at once.
It's just my nerves. Can I have one more chance?
It's not the nerves. It's your voice.
I know I can do this. What do you want to hear, a solid note? I know I'm nerving out. What sounds wrong with that?
Everything. Yes or no?
No.
Paula?
No.
Never.
I'm a performer. Y'all call this an audition, but I call it a performance.
All right, now.
I'm gonna do my thing.
Omega, okay. What do you do?
Watch and see.
Whoa! Wow.
All I could think of when you were performing is how I would pay you to stop. It was just exhausting.
Well, I'm a performer.
I can see that.
What do you
and
mean?
I'm not a boring person.
That was so over the top.
I don't think you're for Hollywood. I don't think this is the kind of thing for you, at least not for American Idol.
The answer's no.
All right, well, I disagree with you, first of all, and I will be in Hollywood, second of all, and one day I'll have my own show, and maybe y'all could come out and audition for me, and I'll tell you what I think.
I don't think you'll talk to me.
You might want to be the judges. Maybe I'll hire you.
I'm gonna go in there, I'm gonna drop some ill rhymes on them, and they're gonna love it.
Christopher Scott Knoll.
That's right, sir.
Right, and you're a nanny.
I am a nanny. I tend after two young girls. I love them with all my heart. I call them my kids, even though...
They're like your family.
They're like my family.
But you'd leave them behind if you did well in this?
In a heartbeat.
Right, right, okay. Yeah.
And what are you gonna sing, Christopher?
I'm gonna sing some original rap songs for you about y'all.
Great, off you go.
All right, we ready?
Yep.
Stop looking, cause y'all can't find a better man than San Fran. I'm the man with the better plan. Roof, where my dog at? Roof, Randy Jackson. Dropping facts, son. Dropping weight, change the waist on his slack, son. What about the one with the wisecrack, son? Simon Cowell, S. Cowell. Spell it out, and yes, it spells scowl. Always on the prowl, don't make him growl. but recognize that you wise like the owl. Ooh, yeah, I gotta thank God and Jesus. I gotta thank Ganesha. Oh my gosh, look, it's TV's Moesha. Yo, yo, Q, you know your girl be a dandy. Better known as Brandy, and she be some eye candy. Ooh, yooey, Paula Adulshi. So hot, yo, yo, she's so cushy. So fine, I'm inclined to drool. Wanna sip wine and recline by the pool? Not tonight, Chris, I got a headache. Take a Midol, girl. You looking at the American Idol.
That was
yes.
That was really good.
Entertaining.
That was thank really you. Entertaining.
Thank you, thank you.
Randy, yes or no?
Remember, dropping facts, son. Dropping yeah, weight, changing yeah, waste yeah. on his slack,
dropping
son.
Science, dropping
yeah,
knowledge.
Dropping like a bomb.
I'm gonna have to say no.
Brandy.
I'm going to say...
Randy said no? Y'all are rude? Look at these two, rude on the left.
Paula.
You know what? I think he's been the most original we've seen today. So I'm going to say yes.
God bless you, Paula.
The girls have kept their nanny. It's a no.
All right, y'all. Man, that.
We like you, but you're not right. You're the most original thing we saw all day, but it was great, and I was feeling it, but
whatever.
Can this be true? Tell me, can this be real? How can I put into words what I feel? My life was complete. I thought I was whole. Why do I feel like I'm losing control? I never thought that love could feel like this. And you changed my world with just one kiss. How can it be that right here with me, there's an angel?
Danny, this is... I'm sorry. Wasn't very good.
Really?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Danny, why don't you sing another song?
Oh, it's crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you loved me as long as you wanted. Then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. I knew.
I'm really sorry, Danny, it's not you.
I'm sorry, Danny.
All right, Danny.
What do you think went wrong? What do you think happened today?
My nerves.
Nerves got the best of you.
My nerves got the best of me.
Let's wrap this up. Randy, yes or no?
No.
Paula?
Not good enough.
I'm sorry, Danny. It's just we're looking for the best singer out there.
I understand.
Great talent.
I'm sorry, Danny. But thank
you're
you.
Brave and thank bold. You. Yep. You like that.
Yes,
nice to meet you.
It's kind of hard to concentrate with two people and not wanting to actually give somebody a moment to calm down, chill down, and actually sing, perform for y'all, because I could see the smirks on your face and laugh on your face. I don't know if it was me, the performance before me, like you said, but I would love a public apology on national television.
Danny, I have to say sorry. Sorry that you came into the audition room and sang out of tune. Sorry that you even entered American Idol, because I had to sit through it. So therefore, I'm sorry.
I don't think you're particularly right for the American Idol contest.
So, to no from you, Simon?
Oh, God, yes.
Nice thank to you. Meet you.
No wait a second! I'm still gonna make it.
I'm gonna make a CD, damn it. I'm gonna make a CD.
Don't do that.
If your parents could see you now.
So.
It's a no. It's a no.
It's a no, thank you.
I don't know. I don't really take this whole camera thing. I just don't think. Simon's a he is a he has no consideration for anyone else but himself.
He tells me I do very, very well. You need to move to New York. You have a beautiful voice. Okay, so what's wrong? He said you could be, if I could throw something at you, I'm sure you can be the best person in here doing it. I got all these compliments, but you're not right for the show. I respect your opinion. Hey, that's your job. Do your thing. Do your thing. But I guarantee you, when you see me, you will be asking me to be on your show. They complimented me, gave me all of these compliments. Like, you have a phenomenal voice. Well, thank you. But am I going to Hollywood or not? No, you're not right for this show. What show am I right for? Don't tell them that they're good for another show and you don't accept them. That's tired. That's not right. It's not right at all. It's not. It's very unfair. It's deceiving and it's conniving, and you need to go straight for that.
Jonathan Ray, 18 years yes. of age, from Conroe, Texas.
Yes, from Conroe. So I'm not from Houston, so don't worry.
Mountain.
And so what's up?
I gotta go. I'm out.
Jonathan, I think we're gonna have to cancel this competition.
Really?
I'm being serious. This isn't working.
Yeah, it's good.
Good, it's terrible.
Are you serious? Like anything?
What?
Anything good?
Nothing good.
Another song? You think I could sing another song?
There's not a song in the world you could sing.
Really? Well, that's that.
Oh.
They gave me good feedback. They told me that I'm 16 and that, wow, I have a voice like that.
You know, when you first sing, you're very good. And then you hit those upper notes and it all falls apart.
Simon, actually, that's my man right there. he told me that I'm 16 and that I have an incredible voice. And he's like, out of everybody here, he's like, you have the most talent.
You have the potential, but you need a lot of work.
Simon said that I'm above everybody.
A lot of work.
Simon himself said she has the most talent than anyone who's here.
For me, I don't think you're ready at all for this competition yet.
And he said that I have the most talent.
And then you hit those upper notes, and it all falls apart.
But if I do have the most talent, then why am I not here?
She's only 16. She has just as much talent as any one of those other people that have walked out of here today.
Yes, the blue and the Peyton. Mm-hmm. Oh my God.
What's that, dude?
Peyton, you are coming close to being one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life.
Hello, Edgar.
Hi.
What's up, man?
Come in.
How are you?
I'm doing great, man. Never been better.
Really?
Yeah.
You think you're the next American Idol?
I sort of know so.
Sort you already of. Know this. This
yeah,
is good.
Yeah. I had this dream ever since I was, before I was born. Yeah.
You had a dream.
Yeah, yeah.
And what are the dreams say?
Right, I feel like I'm still dreaming. I don't know. Standing right here in front of, like, you guys. Just
cool.
How old are you?
I'm 24.
24. And I hear you do impressions.
Yeah, yes, I do.
What's your best one?
Al Pacino.
Quick, do Al Pacino.
Really? Well, let me tell you something, okay? I hired the best lawyer in Miami, okay?
Wow, shut your eyes there and it's Al.
Wow. Wow.
No! Go ahead. I just get too into it. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I got one word for you, one phrase. Don't sing ever anymore.
Don't.
Stop singing, please.
Yeah.
Singing's not for you.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah.
I don't know. Really? I'll have to. I apologize, but I'll have to disagree with you because.
Okay.
I know you're right up here. The caliber of you guys is up here, and I'm over here.
No.
But singing is my thing. Definitely my thing. Yeah.
Let's see what Paula thinks. Paula, what do you think about this?
Edgar, I've never seen so much commitment from a contestant. You totally committed, and
I am.
I love you for that.
You're very committed. I actually am.
I think Carl might have something to say.
Carl, definitely. I want to hear from him. You know what? I think he's been my inspiration to this, actually.
Oh, definitely.
Totally understand.
No, totally. Definitely. Totally.
Okay, you are one of the worst singers I've ever heard in
really?
My life. Do you still like me?
I still like you.
Why?
Definitely. Because that's what I like about you, Simon. That's why I like you so much, because all this adds up to you.
Okay, Edgar, we'll call it a day. But thank you very much indeed.
Thank you so much. Thanks for coming, Edgar.
Thanks, Edgar.
Thank you.
Whoa, yeah, whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh. Simon. Randy.
No.
This competition's turning into a joke. What's going on, Houston? Houston, are you there?
No. Houston, we have a problem. A
serious problem, dude.
Is there anything I could improve on or anything? Or...
Yes, don't sing again.
Thank you.
I think I am the next American Idol, not necessarily because of my voice, but because of my presence. I can dance, I'll just go out there and do my thing and, you know, give it my best shot.
All right. Woo.
Y'all want me to sing some more or not?
No, I think that was probably more than enough.
That was good.
Mallory, that was 1.5 out of 10 at most.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
I mean, if I was to say you were mediocre, it would be the biggest compliment you've ever been paid.
I beg to differ. I've been
paid. No, I'm being serious.
Well, you know what? Let's see what Paula thinks. Paula, what do you think?
Mallory, I think that was terrible. Honest to God, terrible. Your voice, I mean, you picked a song called I'm So Excited, and it was so lackluster. You relied on shaking your booty to try to make that a good performance. And it is a singing competition.
You can't sing at all.
Really?
You are a terrible, terrible singer.
I'm not, no, Simon. I will not, I'm the most horrible person. You're right, because you're not always right.
What could you do to prove me wrong?
Where's the nearest mall?
You want to go to the mall?
Yeah, you wouldn't have
to. You know what? Prove me wrong.
You wouldn't have the guts to sing in public.
Oh, really?
Where is it?
A couple blocks from here.
Would you be willing to prove this guy wrong?
I will go to the gallery. I will sing there.
And prove this guy wrong.
You come back here with 10 people who think you can sing well, and I'll apologize.
I will find 10 people. When I was in the audition room, I did something like that, you know? And I mean, hey, guys at parties like it, you know? I don't know what's up with those three.
What's your name?
Charm.
Charm?
Yeah.
Hey, this is Charm.
What's up, you guys?
Hey, Charm. So give me a little background on the color choices for your hair.
It represents the perseverance within myself and the undying love for life and music and all my artistic goals.
You said it. Woo.
Thank you.
All right, Randy.
Wow, you had a bunch of voices. You were doing kind of a ventriloquisting.
Eric, Randy was absolutely right. I mean, if you could imagine Linda Blair in The Exorcist singing at the point when she's doing all that on the bed.
All right.
That's no, seriously, that's what she'd sound like. Because there were six of you in there. You are like a one-man band.
Oh, thank you.
No, it's not a compliment. We're looking for a solo artist, not a group.
Thank you. Thanks for coming down, though.
Take care.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
See you guys.
God bless you, too.
I respected Simon for his honesty and stuff like that, like the way that he's straightforward with people. But to say something really derogatory like that, that was so not cool. And Randy, I mean, honestly, I never really liked him.
Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
Great.
So your name is?
Jessica Pontius.
Tell me something about yourself, Jessica.
I love to shop, love to tan, and I want to be your next American Idol. Find me.
Thank you, Jessica.
Yeah.
That was honestly excruciatingly awful, really.
Singing's really not.
It's honestly awful.
It's not your thing.
I can sing a different song.
Jessica, no, never again.
Yeah, no.
I think you would be great with voice. Have you ever heard of voiceover work?
Yeah.
You make a ton of money doing
cartoons,
it, too.
Yeah, stuff, yeah, animation.
What sort of cartoons?
Doing voices.
Like what?
Like for Rugrats.
Voices for Rugrats or dogs or
so
whatever.
So Jessica at 16 is going to walk out of here, and the advice you've given her is that you can do a voiceover for a rat. Charming.
He doesn't know.
Never mind.
Great advice.
Yeah.
Do you know how hard it is to get an agent and get commercials for that? It's great.
Thank you, Jessica. Thank you. Thank you, Jessica. Thank you.
Do you know how hard it is to get a rat job?
Thank you, Jessica. Thank you.
You actually carry that.
Jessica's still walking.
She's still walking. Don't you know how difficult it is to get an agent to do rat voices?
Ah!
Do you know how hard it is to be a rat?
Yeah.
Hi.
How you guys doing?
How are you?
We're doing better.
So your name is Joseph
Land.
And how old are you, Joseph?
28. And I just have to tell you guys that I am so thrilled.
Sorry, just forgive me.
To be here.
Just to get back on. How old are you?
I'm 28.
What day were you born?
I was born 7/14/76.
Did you happen to watch on TV the first landing on the moon?
I don't think I was born yet.
You're telling me, Joseph, that you are 28 years old.
Why, do you think I don't look 28?
Well, no, I don't.
Kenny Loggins.
Yeah.
Kenny Loggins, I'm one of your fans.
Did you buy his first record?
No, but when I was a little kid, I got to see you in concert. I just want you guys to know, though, that I am so thrilled to be here because I have waited all my life, and I'm being serious,
life.
For this moment.
I'm 44. You're older than me.
You're 44?
Yeah. How old are you really?
I thought
Joseph?
You was 35. Okay. I'm an old 44.
Yay!
Okay.
Hallelujah.
I'm sorry that I'm an old man.
Yeah. Out you go.
Thank you so much. Gary Puckett as well.
Bye.
This was more like a deposition than an audition.
Okay. Simon, what do you think?
Oh, wonderful.
I bet you he can do Kermit the Frog very well, because you have that kind of like nasal tone.
So, Randall, I don't want to be rude, but did you turn up at this audition today to be told by Paula Abdul?
You can do Kermit the Frog. Shut up!
I'm just reinforcing your point.
Yeah,
Shut up!
I'm just reinforcing the point. Look, anything you want. Yeah, sing anything. Whatever song
Christine,
in the world you
Christina.
Want now.
Oh!
I'm gonna have a break. See ya.
I think I have a very unique vocal style. It's like pop rock meets Broadway meets jazz and R&B. It's a very unique combination of all the three. At least that's how I would describe it. I'm going to walk in like I'm confident. No, head up high, strutting my stuff. Not too much strut, though, because that looks tacky. I want this so bad, there's no way that I'm not going to get it.
Right leg. Oh.
That's what they always say in theater.
Hello, Mary.
Hello.
Very good.
So am I.
Step how you doing?
To the T right there.
Right on, okay.
Your name is?
Mary Roach. However, if I do make it to Hollywood, I'm going to change my last name to Gilbo because it has more star quality.
Mary Gilbo.
That's right. G-U-I-L-B-E-A-U-X.
What do you do?
Well, I plan on going to cosmetology school at the end of the month. Unless I make it to Hollywood, then I'm going to cancel my plans because I would much rather have a singing career than a hairstyling career, even though I very much love hair, makeup, and fashion as well.
And why are you here?
I'm here because I want to be the next American Idol, and I want to make it to Hollywood, and it's been my all-time dream for a long time to become a big, famous singer and performer, and this is just one way to do it if I make it.
All right, off you go.
Something I can't contain.
Thank you. How do you think you did?
Not too shabby.
Marks out of 10?
Like, out of a 1 to 10 scale, how do you think I did? 8?
All right, Mary. Honestly, one of the worst I've ever heard in my life.
The worst?
Yeah, honestly.
Are you just saying that to get on my nerves, or are you totally serious? Because something tells me that I think you're saying it to annoy me.
But what made you audition for this competition?
All my friends told me that I was an awesome singer.
What? Mary, you can't sing a note. I mean, not only can you not sing a note in tune, you have one of the weirdest voices I've ever heard in my life.
Well, weirdness is originality, too.
Well, yes. Good point.
Well, you know, at least I'm not going to walk out of here crying like some people do.
No, I don't want you to,
I'm
Mary.
I'm going
to
walk out here being like, hey, whatever.
Yes.
Yeah.
Would you like me to sing like myself? I have a ton of different voices.
Right. Well, what were those?
You don't want to hear them.
You have a lot of voices, huh?
In your head.
In your head? Are they talking all the time?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they saying now?
They're saying, I didn't know the judges on American Idol would actually think I was terrible. They're also saying, Mark McGrath is a hottie. They're also saying,
it's a good judge.
All y'all look different in person. I pictured you to be bigger. You're prettier than I thought you were. You look thinner than I thought you were.
The soundtrack to this section, I think, should be violin music. I mean, yeah. Mary, I think we're just gonna say no and wish you lots of luck at beauty school.
Yeah, definitely.
You seriously think I'm one of the worst singers you've ever heard?
I actually do, Mary, yeah.
Yeah. Thank you.
I really thought I was gonna make it to Hollywood, and I can't believe the outcome, but whatever.
Hang in there, honey. It's just
one show.
Thanks, Mary.
Thank you so much.
I'm never gonna pursue my singing career again. Ever. I'm gonna just go to beauty school style hair because that's what I'm good at. And I'm not gonna lose. I am not gonna lose it no matter what I do. I am not gonna lose. I am not gonna start crying. I've heard from many, many, many different people that I have an amazing voice. All my friends have told me that I had an amazing voice. Random people I don't know have told me that I can really sing. So all that would tell me that they're wrong. But still, the fact that they said that, that doesn't make me want to pursue any kind of singing career, not unless I'm going to be a lead singer in a rock band. Now, I want to say a big to Simon and Randy and Mark McGrath, even though he's a hottie, I won't deny that. Although, I'm not going to say to Paula because at least she was nice and at least she was sweet. She's such a sweetheart. And I can't say anything bad about her.
Well, listen, sweetheart, I don't really care about your opinion. I really could care less because I'm 22 years old and I'm beautiful and I can sing, so I really don't care what you think. Okay. And I'm going to be a star. And you've ever watched those shows, VH1, Behind the Music, how they got passed up, Madonna, Mariah Carey, all of them? Well, that's me, sweetheart. So you have my number, and if you change your mind, give me a call. Ciao.
How are you?
Doing good.
Well, that was nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's up, man? What's going down?
Not much. I'm just ready to get this out of the way.
Your name is?
What's up?
Your name is?
Marquise McCray.
Are you excited?
No.
No.
My chances are 1 in 4. I don't know how exciting that is, you know. Coming 1 in 4? That's not good. So I'm just going to come and audition.
Hang on a minute. If the state lottery here offered a prize of $10 million and you had a 1 in 4 chance of winning $10 million, would you buy a lottery ticket?
Nah.
You wouldn't?
That's not really my style, man.
Oh, my God.
Marquise, why on earth are you here?
To audition.
But you don't think you're going to get through?
I just want to see what can happen.
I
don't care if I can get through or not.
I don't need to listen to you. I think you're wasting your time.
You don't believe you can
do it,
dog.
You're not excited.
Do you even want this?
Yeah, I do.
Why?
Just to open more doors for me. I mean, I want to take it and go somewhere else with it, you know?
I think you should take yourself somewhere else.
Oh, I should?
Yeah. I'm going to say no already.
Yep.
Yeah, you don't want this, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't?
No, but nice to meet you.
You don't care?
I'm neutral about it. Can I give you an audition?
No.
Come on, dog. Come on.
Come on, man.
Marquise, there are people outside.
Keep it real.
Hey, why are you disrespecting them?
Why not?
You're wasting our time now, and you're wasting the people's time out there, and now I'm getting mad, I don't get mad very often.
Security. My time was wasted.
Security. Whoa. Time for you to go, dog. Get out. You're wasting our time.
All right. How old are you? You look like 40-something.
I do?
Yeah, you look old. I just had to know. I mean, because your face, you know, you look old.
You think?
Yeah, I think you look
probably
old.
Probably too much sun, huh?
Thank you so much, Victor.
Should we just do this together, you guys, on the count of three?
One, two, three.
No.
Victor, you are a terrible singer, you are a terrible dancer, you have no charisma.
Terrible.
I mean, everything...
No charisma?
No.
I've seen some of those people that you sent through there, and I know I'm a lot better than that.
Oh,
you know,
dude,
a lot
come
better.
On.
I got all the energy.
Victor.
I got a wonderful voice.
Victor, you know what? It doesn't matter what we think. All that matters is what you think anyway.
Your voice is terrible.
It's definitely what America thinks.
Victor,
as well.
America, definitely what America Victor, thinks. America would hate you.
Your voice
America
is terrible,
would not
man.
Hate me, I
They would hate
that.
You, Victor, honestly.
Vic, man.
Let me tell you one thing. You don't forget this name, because I'll be back. Might not be back
Victor,
on this show,
but Victor,
I definitely will.
Victor, if you manage to get a number one record in the next 6 months, I'll pay you $50,000.
I'll raise it to 100.
I'll pay you 100.
$100,000?
What about William?
Really?
Come here. It's a bet. It's a bet.
I'll definitely bring it on, Simon.
That's a bet. You don't have to pay me, I'll pay you. Because, Victor, you can't sing.
That's it. Fine. I appreciate
right, thank
that.
You, man.
I really appreciate your honesty.
We appreciate yours, too.
They're That's all I got to say, a bunch of This is I can dance. I can sing. I just, right now, I do not want the cameras in my face. I'm a little right now. I made a bet with Simon. He's going to pay me $100,000 if I can get a record contract in the next 6 months. $100,000. Well, you know what? Anybody in America, sign me up. I'll give you half of the $100,000.
Yeah, nice offer, if that had actually been what Simon said.
Victor, if you manage to get a number one record in the next 6 months, I'll pay you $50,000.
I'll raise it to 100.
I'll pay you 100.
So the bet's for a number one record. But I guess when you're upset, you hear what you want to hear. And this guy has lost it.
I can move around. I'm not all fat like Ruben. I'm better looking than Clay. I definitely think so. Definitely.
This is what I think of Paula right now. And I hope she's watching.
Randy gets to bob the black of my like my is for all I care.
When I come back, you're gonna wish you had never screwed around with me.
I've never, ever in my life been told that I wasn't good enough. Ever.
Wow.
Until today.
Simon, you are
They're kind of jealous of my looks, but because Randy, you know, is a little overweight.
You know, slim fast don't work for everybody, but.
When I get all seamed up, hear me shout, tip me over and pour me out. Woo! Yes! Yes!
Love me! Love me! Love me!
Okay.
What the hell was that?
What's going on in here today?
Beaver 6 and Beaver 7, come on up to Beaver Heaven. I said Beaver 8, Beaver 9, I said stop. It's Beaver time.
Chill, I don't want to smack this. Don't play with me, man. Don't play.
That was nice.
And how to carry my notes just in case.
Number one, you can't sing. Number two, you didn't remember the song. And number three, you can't read your own handwriting.
All right.
I love you, 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 I love you. I love you, 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 I love you. I love you, 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 I love you.
I'm gonna sing Like a Virgin from Madonna.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through it. Didn't know how lost I was until I found you. I was bent, incomplete. I've been had. I was sad, blue, but you made me feel. Yeah, you made me feel shiny and new, like a virgin.
I'm just gonna sing.
All right, do your thing.
Don't want. Yeah, I already did it.
Oh, you were so good.
Hey, stay here for a second. Let us talk to you. That was a very nice performance.
Probably one of the best ones we've seen.
I didn't like it.
Caucasian boy didn't like this.
The Caucasian one, huh?
liked it, but the brown dude liked it.
The brown dude liked it and the Caucasian guy didn't. Yeah, the Caucasian guy doesn't like much.
Life!
That was not serious. Look me in the eye and tell me that was serious.
I swear to you that is serious.
Swear on your life.
I swear on my life and I never swear on my life.
That was serious.
Honest to goodness.
Oh God, I wish you hadn't said that.
Wow.
Was it that bad?
Oh God.
It's terrible. Horrible.
I'm sorry. I realize that maybe I'm not that perfect person. But you look at some people that are out there and you put synthesizers in and drown them out with music and you pay them a ton. Take me, put synthesizers with me, give me a choreographer.
No.
Give me a trainer.
Doesn't matter
I will be
what
out
we
there.
Put with you. It's not gonna work.
That's ridiculous. I mean, I can't. I'm sorry.
You ain't got it.
It's all right. This just.
I lost 80 pounds to get here.
That is great. That's great.
No, that's the worst mistake. I love you, Paul. And you guys have respect, but this is honestly probably one of the biggest mistakes.
What?
I didn't make it. They are out of their mind.
Oh, hell no. F them, Kristen. I know you can sing. I know you're talented. No, I know you're talented.
I've worked so hard. I've gotten so many nights without sleep. Give me my
purse. Get the camera. Get away. They don't know real talent. They do not know real talent. Go away. Get away.
Kristen, this is wrong.
No.
I can see.
I know.
They just wasted my time.
Forget it.
You better believe that someday I'm going to make somebody a lot of money, including myself. Biggest mistake ever.
Cynthia, it's a no.
Oh.
No.
Yeah?
No, yeah.
No.
Is really that bad?
Worse than you think.
Can I do it one more time?
No, Cynthia, listen
to me. There's only so much punishment a human being can take.
No, I can take a lot more.
No, I can't.
No, I can't. Not you, us.
Cynthia, you are
I can't
funny.
Take any more.
Please,
thank
one more
you,
time.
Cynthia. No. Thank you.
Nice to meet thank you.
Nice to meet you anyway, son.
Take care.
Bye.
Likewise.
I'm ready for your dungeon. I don't care. I'm still going to be all happy when you leave. I'm still going to be
well,
so happy.
Well, we won't disappoint you. You're dreadful. Terrible.
Okay.
Yeah, it's painful. It sounds like you're in pain while you're singing.
I still love you.
Still got one more to go.
I'm feeling the music. I know I sound crappy, but you know what
you may have felt the music. The music didn't feel you.
I felt the music. That's all that matters.
Yes or no?
No. Off you go.
Thank you.
Out.
Thanks.
Out.
But look inside you're not going through.
Love you too.
That.
My name is Georgina Concepcion. I'm 17 years of age, almost 18. I have my own style like none other.
Well, she skydives.
My necklace is just a little showpiece. It's not even real
gold. She trains animals.
It's a one-piece outfit, and it used to belong to my grandmother.
She has a scorpion that we find in the backyard. She puts a thread on it, and she walks it like you walk a dog.
My hat, this adds a little bit of class.
The sky is the limit for her.
I'm very excited. I'm ready to go in there and kick some tail.
Hello.
Georgina, welcome. There's a tea right there, dear.
Excuse me? Yes, I'm just going to move these guys over. Yes, you guys are going to stay there until in case they invite you.
You want to what?
I have six puppets with me today.
Wow.
They would love to do a surprise performance for you.
Okay.
Okay, off you go.
This is Panchito. This is Santiaguito. This is Baby Sherry. Cappy, Bernard, and Polly.
John, I will return, bringing you all the joy your heart can hold. Holy water cracker!
What worries me is that I'm tempted to put the dog through. That was appalling with a capital A.
Terrible.
From start, middle, and finish.
I don't agree with that. I mean, it may not be my best, but...
Okay.
You have wasted my time, you have wasted your own time, you've wasted everyone's time.
Thank you so much for coming down, but I'm afraid it's a no.
It's a no.
It's a never.
All right.
I look like this every day. I love to always stand out. It may appear that I look like I have a lot of money, but you do not have to have a lot of money to look nice. You don't. And I think that's what separates me from a lot of the other younger ladies out there, because I'm still very classy, and I also know how to carry myself very well.
Just to summarize, you got dressed in the dark.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, that's all I want to know.
Well, you've been through a lot, Melissa.
Yes,
so.
I have.
Are you going to sing a pop song for us? Aerosmith.
Oh, Aerosmith.
Aerosmith.
Great.
Is that a song from that from that movie, Armageddon?
Yeah, it could be Armageddon.
Yeah. Okay.
That was good.
I'm not exaggerating. It's actually one of the best we've heard in this competition.
I agree.
Yeah, her pitch was spot on.
No, but I mean it.
Really
I'd
good pitch.
I'd rather listen to you than half the people who come in this door today.
Oh, man.
I think she needs a mouth-to-mouth, Simon.
Simon, I think you have to give a mouth-to-mouth.
From now on.
Mouth to mouth.
That is a very interesting outfit, Elizabeth.
Oh, you like it?
I love it.
I was hoping to impress all of you guys.
You definitely done that.
I don't.
How
so.
Can you say you like the suit?
It's very pimped out. Simon doesn't know pimped out fashion.
Obviously not. Hideous.
Hideous?
Honestly, sorry, everything hideous.
No.
No, yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
I don't think so.
I know, sir.
I don't think so.
I know, sir.
I don't think so.
I know, sir.
Oh, God, I feel like I'm in high school.
Let's go. Next.
Now. Simon's sexy.
He is sexy, don't you? You find him sexy, don't you?
Yeah, actually, he is an attractive guy. You know, a lot of people don't like him because his personality sucks.
Right.
But, you know, other
you
than
love him.
I'd give him a kiss.
Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Let me look at this. You're in pajamas.
These are not pajamas. This is like a capote, like the French fur trappers would have worn,
you are
okay?
Wearing a strange hat.
Get it straight.
Some sort of weird robe.
It's a Robin Hood
You're
thing.
Not wearing shoes, and you snarled your way through a song. I mean, why do I need to say anything?
Yeah, because, you know, I rock.
Are you serious about wanting to be a singer? Let me tell you your problem. Your problem is that if you want to be successful, A, you've got to have talent, and B, hopefully a role model. Trust me, you are not a role model walking in dressed like that. You're not. I mean, it's ghastly. And it just would have put anyone off even before you opened your mouth. And then you can't sing to back it up. So I think you've got a problem.
Your styling is what puts us off, that's all.
I think you should be a singing stripper. Come on down, man.
You look tremendously different and unique already, which is a great thing.
All right. Well, that's kind of what I'm going for.
You'll get slaughtered in this competition.
Paula.
Not right for this competition.
So what are you looking for, then?
Which competition would it be right for?
Best in show.
Oh, God.
I'm about to let y'all know who's the next American Idol. Woo! Woo, I feel it.
Oh my God, that was weird.
Come on.
Thank you, Dad. Thank you, Dad. Come on. Come on.
Okay. Okay. Okay.